Any luck?
No. In here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah. All right. Owen. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Okay. Should be a straight shot from here. Right over there. sleep. Fuck.
Let's try this again.
I need to try the next level up. I know you're there, Owen.
Owen? Owen! Owen, come on!
He's gotta be in the back somewhere. Maybe.
I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen?
fucking cruel.
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh, yeah? How do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now. Abby.
need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
You saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child was an abomination.
What about their mother?
Why are she abstaining from food and water?
She's not the mom. Maybe they're a foreign curse.
Thank you.
did this.
Fucking hell. Thank you. crystal there. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. Supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down. Alice. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes. Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
Okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop.
The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've been stuck in this position.
damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
What the fuck?
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna.
Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
You should have stayed away, Lily!
Huh?
coming for you! She's out! Move in!
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second. Oh, that's kind of pretty. And a little creepy. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never
ever said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. We should be glad.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready.
You will all be
blessed. You're right. It's an archer.
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused. You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down.
Thank you.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs. Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look. You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength. Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky. Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just... Needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we can go to the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. I'm out of my mind. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There.
We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
Big building.
Thank you, Fedra. Thank you. At the street. Thank you. Okay. Progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Come
go. Fuck this building. Agreed.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon
rematch. What's
backgammon? I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here,
yeah?
Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit!
She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
You shot Danny?
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Got one for you.
All right. What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base. Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's... Hold up. All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Surgery. Great. I hear you. Somewhere. You need power too. Get up there. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
These medical supplies.
Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else. Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate.
Wasting my time! Let's go.